hard to sum up this area in three words.
I would say unique for one.
It's almost awe-inspiring.
Beautiful.
I think there's always going to be a threat to wilderness.
It takes a long time for a forest to grow on this land. It's very rocky, there's very little soil. So if we don't protect it, say from industry such as logging and mining, I don't know whether we'll actually be able to have a forest like this grow again.